30-year-old Michelle Lynch. And this is one of the good stories. MEC, I know you're listening to every word that we say. Michelle Lynch comes from Durban, and he was a young lad that used to fly radio-controlled planes at the Durban Air Show. Year after year, he stood there flying his planes. He worked himself up till he could represent South Africa at the national championships, during which time he did extremely well. And I think if my memory holds correct, he was even invited to take part at the World Championships. Michelle Lynch decided that it was now time to get his wings and go and fly. He went on to become a glider pilot and did extremely well. He started out as a glider pilot, and from there he decided that now it's time to progress onto aerobatic aircraft. Today we see him flying here in the decathlon. Not only does he fly the decathlon, but he also flies in the Zoo York International Slim Team. So it's wonderful to see this 30-year-old youngster doing so well on the South African air show scene. And he was chosen to be one of the pilots to fly on virtually all the shows on the KZN Winter Air Tour, as he is, of course, a local lad, and he represents KZN all the way. If you want to find out more about gliding, the Howick Gliding Club are here. They do have a glider on display. If I look down the channel, I can see the glider right behind us here. The man that we're watching, showing us what he does with the decathlon, and he does it as well as what he would do with a radio-controlled plane. Howick Gliding Club have a small display in the corner. They have raffle tickets available so that you can win a flip in a glider. There are also flip vouchers and introductory lessons available for sale at their display. Raffle tickets of 10 Rand. The draw will be held later today. That then is the Howick Glider Club. We are watching Michelle Lynch as he flies in the decathlon. Eagerly watching her boyfriend, her beloved boyfriend, is young Natalie. Very, very special is Natalie. She accompanies Michelle Lynch to all the shows around the country. As well does Michelle, who's represented KZN at the Aerobatic Championships. And he's a real pleasure to work with. Hopefully we will see him fly this aeroplane that you could win. I think it's 20 Rand a ticket, and the money will be going towards the South African Air Force Association Feed the Elderly Fund. We've got quite a few World War II veterans that do not have any money to put a plate of food on the table when they wake up in the morning. So the SAFA are looking after these people, 20 families to be exact. And by spending 20 Rand at this air show, you could...